Bedouin, oh, the stars, are you gonna stay a while for the sweet and ancient fire inspires, rising up from burning silhouettes, silhouettes in of discord. Trojan prince, you were born. The son of noble would not be drowned. Nimrod raised his fist to the clouds and pierced them with his temple tower, readied for the final hour. So the Lord split the tongue of the masses that came tumbling down from the tower. Bourgeois and nobility. Oh, Bedouin, you're rushing through me. Egyptian queens and lovers' brawls, your reign of empires falls. Zombies and teens and Saracens, and holy terror papacy, Norman, Austrian, and Spanish tribes. Your name is not yet realized. So the road north was taken by Beatrice and Renzo down to the sun. To Pulcinella and to Petlon, come to the river and wash your clothes in the Arno. Oh, Bedouin, by the river they met with a wooden child, running from fox and cat and monsters riled. If you don't I promise, oh, I'll be good into a boy from firewood. Oh, Bedouin, you rage a battle in me. Neptune's waves and centuries pass like hours and days, stirring up dark ancient seas, drawing new lines in old mythologies. In the distance, a portrait, a newfound land, anchored gathered on the shores of tattooed paths of Chippewas and Ojibways and Seneca that passed this way. When the gray wolf howled from the mountain sky, from the precipice, the danger cried. Did the she-wolf inside you tighten the grip for her reply? Did you listen? Or did you muzzle the wild? Hi.